Today, Disney announced layoffs and losses, as well as what's in store for the future, namely new sequels for Toy Story, Frozen, and Zootopia. The Toy Story franchise has already made more than $1 billion globally. The first Frozen movie debuted in 2013 and made more than $1.4 billion. Disney CEO Bob Iger also announced that Avatar Experience is coming to Disneyland in Anaheim. That'll be interesting. James Cameron, by the way, planning to release 3 more Avatar films.